In summary, if we have a count x with the binomial distribution with number of observations equal to n and the probability of success p, the mean and standard deviation of x are the expected value is equal to n times p, and the standard deviation is equal to the square root of np times 1 minus p. And just as a review, we have to make sure that bits holds true in order to use these formulas. So B stands for binary, so there's only two options, normally success or fail. Each of the events are independent. And the trial number is fixed. So you have to know exactly how many trials are going to be carried through. And the success probability is fixed also.